This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. William Parker Folk 1816-1865 discovered the first full dinosaur skeleton in North America, Hadrosaurus folki, which means Folk's big lizard, in Haddonfield, New Jersey in 1858. Born in Philadelphia, and a descendant of Welsh Quakers who had emigrated in 1698, William Parker Folk was an abolitionist, prison reformer, pamphleteer, philanthropist, lawyer, historian and geologist, the last of which directly led to the discovery, which was partially named for him by Joseph Leidy and for which he is now best known. Folk was admitted to the Pennsylvania Bar in 1841, though the law could hardly be said to be his life's work. 4 years later he began an association with the two reforms that would occupy so much time and energy in his short life. Sensitized to the problems of incarceration through his legal training, Folk joined the Philadelphia Society for Alleviating the Miseries in Public Prisons in July 1845. Folk spent several years comparing alternative disciplinary models and writing on correctional issues in the Journal on Prison Discipline and Philanthropy. Following a tour of mid-Atlantic correctional institutions in 1847 and 1848, Folk was instrumental in erecting the new Lancaster County Prison, and contributed materially to later penitentiaries in several other counties in Pennsylvania. He was associated with the American Association for Improvement of Prison Discipline and the Convention of State Prison Wardens. Folk also supported the Pennsylvania Colonization Society, an anti-slavery organization that resettled as many as 1,000 freed slaves per year in West Africa. Liberia, despite mounting opposition from different sides, Folk never wavered in his support for resettlement until his own death in 1865, by which time he was vice president of the society. Folk financially supported the American Academy of Music, and was a member of the Academy of Natural Sciences Philadelphia, the Historical Society of Pennsylvania, and, like his grandfather John Folk 1757-1796, the American Philosophical Society. He was an avid natural historian and geologist, supportive of the first Arctic explorations. Family in 1855, Folk married Julia DeVoe Powell d. 1884, daughter of Col. John Hare Powell, with whom he had seven children. He died on June 18, 1865. References: Carrot, History of Dinosaur Hunting, The Dino Hunters, The Crawl, retrieved 22 January 2014. Archive.org Internet Archive, retrieved 22 January 2014.